Unveiling the future, living skin on robots. Imagine a robot with human skin. Sounds like science fiction, right? But it's real and happening now. How is this even possible? Stay tuned to find out how scientists are bridging the gap between humans and machines in the most fascinating way. The challenge of creating realistic humanoid robots. Creating realistic humanoid robots has always been a significant challenge. Despite the advances in robotics, most robots still look uncanny and somewhat unsettling. This phenomenon is known as the Uncanny Valley, where robots appear almost human but not quite, causing discomfort among people. One of the primary reasons for this is the lack of realistic skin texture and movement. Traditional materials used for robot skin, like silicone or rubber, just don't cut it. They fail to mimic the complex textures and dynamic movements of real human skin. This limitation makes it difficult for robots to be accepted in roles that require close human interaction. Bridging this gap between machines and humans isn't just about aesthetics, it's about functionality too. In fields like healthcare and customer service, where empathy and trust are crucial, having robots that look and feel more human can make a world of difference. The challenge lies in developing a solution that not only looks realistic, but also behaves like real skin, flexible, responsive, and capable of healing itself. So, how do we overcome these hurdles? The answer lies in groundbreaking research that's pushing the boundaries of what's possible with robotics. The stakes of not advancing robot skin technology. If we don't advance robot skin technology, we risk perpetuating the uncanny valley effect, which could hinder the widespread acceptance of humanoid robots. This isn't just a minor inconvenience. It has significant implications for various industries. In healthcare, for instance, robots with realistic human skin could revolutionize patient care by providing comfort and emotional support. Without this advancement, their potential remains untapped. Similarly, in service industries like hospitality and customer service, robots that look more human can create a more engaging and trustworthy experience for customers. Moreover, the lack of realistic skin limits the applications of robots in fields requiring delicate touch and nuanced interactions. Imagine a robot nurse or caregiver with cold, unyielding surfaces. It's not exactly comforting or effective. Missed opportunities for improved human-robot interaction mean we're also missing out on innovations that could enhance our daily lives. From assisting the elderly to performing intricate surgeries, the stakes are high. Advancing robot skin technology is crucial for unlocking these possibilities and ensuring that robots can integrate seamlessly into our world. Breakthrough: living skin on robots. So, how did scientists manage to grow living skin on robots? The breakthrough came from a combination of biotechnology and robotics. Researchers have developed a method to cultivate human skin cells directly on the surface of robotic structures. This isn't just a superficial layer, it's living tissue that can grow, heal, and even sweat like real human skin. The process starts with a scaffold made from collagen or other biocompatible materials. Human skin cells are then seeded onto this scaffold, where they begin to proliferate and form layers of tissue. Over time, this living skin integrates with the robot's surface, creating a seamless blend of biology and technology. One fascinating success story comes from the lab of Dr. Shoji Takeuchi at the University of Tokyo. His team managed to cover a robotic finger with living skin that could bend and stretch without tearing. This innovation opens up numerous real-world applications. Imagine prosthetic limbs that look and feel like natural ones or humanoid robots in customer service roles that can offer a handshake that feels genuinely human. This revolutionary research is not just about aesthetics, it's about creating robots that can interact with humans in more natural and meaningful ways. By mimicking the properties of real skin, these robots can perform tasks requiring delicate touch and nuanced interaction, making them invaluable in healthcare, caregiving, and beyond. The future is here, and it's covered in living skin. Transforming robotics with living skin. The introduction of living skin on robots is transforming the field of robotics in unprecedented ways. First and foremost, it enhances the realism of humanoid robots, making them appear more lifelike and less unsettling. This breakthrough helps bridge the gap between humans and machines, fostering a sense of familiarity and comfort. Improved human-robot interaction is another significant benefit. The potential for advanced medical applications is particularly exciting. Robots with living skin could be used in surgical procedures requiring precision and sensitivity. They could also serve as realistic training models for medical students, providing hands-on experience without the ethical concerns associated with using real human bodies. In the service industry, these lifelike robots can enhance customer experiences by offering more engaging and trustworthy interactions. From hospitality to retail, the possibilities are endless. Overall, living skin on robots represents a monumental leap forward in robotics technology. It not only makes robots more functional, but also opens up new avenues for their application in everyday life. The future of robotics is not just about machines. It's about creating entities that can seamlessly integrate into our world, enhancing our lives in ways we never thought possible. Embrace the future with cutting-edge robotics. Are you excited about the possibilities that living skin on robots brings? If so, you're not alone. By staying informed and engaged with the latest research and developments in this field, you can be at the forefront of this technological revolution. Join our community of innovators and enthusiasts who are passionate about cutting-edge robotics. Gain exclusive insights from leading scientists who are pioneering these advancements. You'll have access to in-depth articles, interviews, and behind-the-scenes looks at groundbreaking research. Whether you're a tech enthusiast, a professional in the field, or simply curious about the future of robotics, there's something here for you. Embrace the future by diving deep into the world of living skin on robots and discover how these innovations can transform industries like healthcare, customer service, and beyond. Don't miss out on being part of this exciting journey. Stay tuned for more updates, breakthroughs, and opportunities to engage with experts who are shaping the future of robotics. Together, we can explore the incredible potential that lies ahead. Take action. Be part of the robotics revolution. First, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more cutting-edge tech content. By subscribing, you'll stay updated with the latest breakthroughs and insights in the field of robotics. Don't miss out on any exciting developments. Next, leave a comment below with your thoughts and questions. What excites you most about living skin on robots? Do you have any concerns or ideas you'd like to share? Your feedback is invaluable and helps foster a vibrant community of tech enthusiasts. Finally, share this video with your friends, colleagues, and anyone who might be interested in the future of robotics. The more people we can engage in this conversation, the faster we can drive innovation forward. Together, we can explore the limitless possibilities that living skin on robots offers. Join us in shaping a future where technology seamlessly integrates into our lives, enhancing our world in ways we've only dreamed of. Thank you for watching, and let's embark on this journey together.